but the authorization is the Constitution of the United States. We are on a public sidewalk, and a public sidewalk is a free speech zone. We are exercising our free speech.
What are we exercising? What is the speech? What are we doing here?
We are holding a peaceable assembly to redress our grievances with government.
What is it that we got up here?
We have signs that say impeach Obama, Harry Reid's a liar, rhinos are traitors, the media is lying to us.
Be free.
Be free. This is the fifth or sixth time we've been here, officer.
We were actually here 3 weeks ago, and there was a supervisor that drove by, and I was bringing the signs over. He was like, oh, this is a nice
First Amendment.
What's this? I mean, because, of course, the signs are facing the roadway, so I can't see what they're saying.
Well, I can show you. Sure. Yeah.
Nothing to tap, so we can show you.
There you go.
This one, you can tell what it says right here. This says close the borders on the other side. And we put them under so we don't put them upside down.
Okay.
Okay?